did Deepika Padukone get miffed with Shah Rukh Khan? According to the grapevine, King Khan's constant remarks on Deepi's personal life, that relationship with Ranveer Singh, has irked her no end. Shah Rukh Khan is known to share great camaraderie with all his co-stars, especially the female lot. See him chat with his female colleagues and the 47-year-old actor will always come across as a witty man who is simply fabulous with his words. These days, SRK is seen playing, flirting and joking with his much younger Chennai Express co-star, Deepika Padukone. But little did he know that his jokes would leave Deepi fuming this time around. Our Khabru says that during one of the shooting schedules of Rohit Shetty's upcoming rom-com, SRK jokingly asked Deepi who she is currently dating. With that, Shah Rukh hinted at the growing proximity between Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh on the set of Ram Leela. At first, the leggy lass chose to take his comments lightly, but then the Jab Tak Hai Jaan actor didn't stop there. This is what really enraged her. Deepika's personal life has always been a topic of public discussion, and after her breakup with Ranbir Kapoor, the race to actor has decided to keep her private life private. So she's decided not to utter a single word about Ranveer or any other male actor. Last heard, the superstar apologized to Deepika for hurting her feelings. Really, Shah Rukh? Well, this isn't the first time he has landed in trouble for his witty ways. Remember, Katrina was also annoyed with Khan during the promotion of Jab Tak Hai Jaan by calling her a nasal drop? Come on, Shah Rukh, now this isn't something your female co-stars love you for, is it?